If I ever had a son, I should give this to him. It is an engagement ring. It has been with our family for 8 generations. Can you imagine that, Billy? It is what they call an heirloom. When you meet someone special, you will place this ring on her finger. It is worth a lot, this ring.
Shit. Must be 100 damn degrees outside.
Do not tell your father about this ring. He will take it. He does not know about it. You know how he is.
Sophia!
Mother. Am I acquitted? Was I righteous and just? Good enough to witness the awe of heaven?
You have no idea what it's like to suffer like I do.
Oh no. Mother. I'm going to hell.
Pull, Bambate. I'll have to cut most of his intestines out.
Whatever it takes, Ed, please!
David Blazkowicz, you fight through this and I promise you everything will be all right.
Kindle! Name me anyone forgive Vlad! Now!
Everyone! We want donors right now! You listening? I don't care about the dick face! Double time!
Martin, here! Fierce! War! I need light!
Stay down, keep quiet, he's coming.
Sophia, he in there? No. Sophia, out of my way!
He does not deserve this, you know he does not.
Don't bullshit me, I saw him with her.
He's young, he likes her, he does not know better.
He knows goddamn well not to spend time with some dirty little nigger girl.
I will not let you hurt my son, not anymore.
You have no idea what it's like to suffer like I do.
Oh, Sophia, every day I'm out there busting my ass. Tooth and nail, getting screwed out of my earnings left and right, humiliating myself just to keep the business alive. I saw them two together, Sophia, getting sweet with each other under the poplar tree. This cannot happen! I have worked too hard for too damn long to lose my reputation because my boy is sweet on some nigga.
Like this. I cook, I clean, I tend to the stables, to the field. You are not the only one struggling, Rip.
You should have shut down business when my father told you to.
It's on us to straighten out the queer. It's on you.
Finger on the trigger. That's right. Now, shoot her.
You are so feeble, just like your mother.
Just remember, my boy, it will end better than it began.
Okay, now to me. two, three. I'll give us a new piece of track. Now, Mr. Blazkowicz, I'm very happy to see you awake. Not so happy
Anya,
to see you out of bed.
Where is she?
Last time I saw her, she was with Caroline defending the cell platform elevator.
Then point me in that direction, sir.
Ingrid, you know how long you've been in bed? 5 months. Your body is broken. You understand? Your kidneys are failing. You might have difficulties to urinate, to use your schmeckle, to do many
no
other
things. No time for this. Just tell me.
Frau Engel. She's been hunting for you. She's been moving heaven and earth, and today she found you. Nazis breached the U-boat. Many wounded, many dead. I was separated from the others.
I have to go.
No. No. Hackman is the mechanic. I told you no.
Sid, help me find the sail platform elevator.
You are such an auction. You are such an auction. Okay. Now, there are many Nazis between here and the sail platform elevator, but I set several traps. I didn't have the time to activate them, but look at this. This is a map.
I prayed for you to wake up.
I'm a burden.
Don't be stupid. Okay. Let's get you up.
You've gotten so fat.
Seth says we're having twins.
Not now, Kinderlach. If we survive, you'll have enough time for Schmuserei. Now, let's get you outside. Onto the deck. Onto the deck.
Oh, hold on, William.
You go upstairs. Please watch over our people while I get this done. Like he taught us back in boot camp. Take out the commanders first.
Controller bay. Mr. Blazkowicz! Ishikoi!
Caroline, I'm released to Eva's hammer, and I'm heading back to our people. I hate to ask. Will you stick around? I can keep your wings a little longer.
Trapped on Veselanska, what can we do? You're right here. We'll have to somehow release our U-boat once you're up there.
I can't lose you. You're weak, William. You're in no shape to fight.
I'll find a way.
You going to run us over with your little wheelchair?
Joseph Blazkowicz.
Zieh den auf, den Krüppel! Let me tell you, you're not. Only the degenerate rats of the slum admire you. The filthy dregs festering in the ghetto. But once they see you, this will change. I shall put you on international television. Look, everybody! Is this how a hero looks like? A crippled wretch of a man peeing in a tube! What a useless joke you are. Los Las. Ah, danke schön. Oh. Sie sind am Kragen. Bow your head.
Don't be silly. The resistance does not bow.
Mutter! Sigun! Sei still! Ich arbeite! Ich dachte, du würdest sie verlassen. Aber das tue ich doch. Ich befreie ihren Kopf von ihren Schultern.
Aber du hast gesagt, dass
du sie hast gesagt! Du machst deine Leibesübung und du verzichtest auf den Zucker! Und was haben meine Männer in deinem Zimmer gefunden, als sie es durchsucht haben? Schokolade, Kekse, Limonade, Bonbons. Ganz abzusehen von den kranken Sachen, die du in dein Tagebuch geschrieben hast. Du willst sie befreien? Gut. Nimm! Nimm! Mach schon. Befrei ihren Kopf von ihren Schultern.
Du hast mein Tagebuch gelesen.
Lenk mich ab! Köpfe sie! Oder du kannst dich auf was gefasst machen. Los! Los, los! Los!
Stop! For God's sake, stop!
Dazu!
Ich kann nicht, Mutter.
Mach schon an!
Nein! Ich kann das nicht!
Mein Tagebuch mit Perversion und verräterischen Worten vollschmieren. Das kannst du! Einige davon waren sogar auf Englisch! Seite für Seite! Ergießt sich dein widerwärtiger Geist, wenn du aufgehst wie eine dicke, fette Seekuh. Verstehst du nicht, in was für eine Lage du mich bringst? Ich bin verpflichtet, das zu melden.
Du hattest kein Recht, es zu lesen.
Caroline Becker, leader of the Chrysom Circle. The criminal mastermind.
Never give up, Blasco. Never give in to these people.
I think not. I think you're just another. Oh,
Caroline! Oh no!
Übermacht den Meister! Look at this. Strange! One moment she was asleep, and now she was gone.
Were these eyes ever filled with a lover's gaze? Do you think? Kiss, kiss, kiss.
Hmm? Try!
Das ist nicht komisch. Willst du auch ein Küsschen, wie du es in deinem Tagebuch geschrieben hast, auf deine dicken, fetten Wangen? Oder vielleicht lieber hier unten, ha? Zwing mich nicht, zwischen dir und meiner Überzeugung zu wählen. Denn du wirst verlieren. Und nun zu dir.
Los!
Oh, to another friend of yours, yes?
Stop! No more of this!
With the electromagnetic tractor arms! You can deactivate them from there and that will release your bolt!
Wait, you can get this door open?
Yes!
Caroline!
I'm sorry about your rent.
Rent, I've talked about it.
I just thought
that...
Keep your shit together, Wyatt. Need you to step up now.